Well, Senator Lindsey Graham believes that America's on the verge of a nuclear power renaissance, with the first completely new reactors and plants seeking regulatory approval since Three Mile Island. His fear is that there may be knee-jerk reaction against nuclear power in general as a result of what's unfolding at the Fukushima plant in Japan. So his visit to Duke Energy's Oconee nuclear station in South Carolina was intended to allay any public concern. Senator Graham says the American nuclear power industry has made improvements after studying major accidents such as Three Mile Island and Chernobyl. Also, after 9/11, the industry adopted additional security measures such as backup water supplies and reinforced containment vessels for reactors. Senator Graham says these measures will help protect U.S. nuclear plants in multiple types of disasters, natural or man-made.
This plant has redundancies when it comes to cooling the reactor. And I have a lot of confidence that not only this plant, but every plant we have in America has design characteristics will allow us to safely operate nuclear power.
And Shep, tonight we're reporting from Seneca, South Carolina, incidentally the hometown of Senator Graham. In fact, his residence is located just 5 miles from that nuclear plant, so apparently he has no problems coexisting with nuclear power.